And the facts are that we have to recognise the change in the international financial situation.